it was a pretty incredible experience. You know, once in a lifetime, for sure. I originally wasn't so sure about going, to be honest. I was a little bit scared, but I made myself do it, and it paid off. It was probably my favorite trip, you know, I've ever done, like, definitely in scouting, that kind of stuff. It was just a great experience to get outdoors, you know, climb, do programs, you know, that kind of stuff. It was scouting paradise.
I was so tired and so hungry, I was forced to eat what I thought was wild onion, but was actually poisonous California milkweed, and I drank water from an unpurified stream. As I started to feel the effects of the poisonous plant and bad water in my system, all I could think was,
I want to go back to Philmont! I want to go back to Philmont! Where they all got clothes, raise the intensity, the water says hello, I want to wake up in the morning, socks are freaking wet, bring us on the trip, bring you can't forget, I want to hike, explore the game, explore the school of camp, back to
the camp, oh! Whenever my head starts to hurt, before it goes from bad to feeling worse, I turn off my phone, I get down low, and put my hands in the dirt. I try to stop the world from moving so fast, try to get a grip on where I'm at, and simplify this dizzy life, and put my feet in the grass. I'm going back to the earth, I'm going back to the earth. To get high and move on up to a deluxe apartment in the sky. Well, the higher we go, the taller we grow. We lose sight of the land below. Well, you can have your place up in outer space, 'cause my home is where my food is grown. I'm going back to the earth. I'm going back to the earth.
I think my favorite part was probably some of the various programs that they had there. They had like cowboy action shooting at one of the staff camps. They had sporting plays at another one, and muzzle loading rifles shooting at another one. They also had tomahawk throwing, and there was one where we got to go on a pump cart like they used to use on railroads.
My favorite part was probably either shotgun shooting or tomahawk throwing. They're both very fun. Shooting the clay pigeons is really satisfying. Tomahawk was very fun.
I'm feeling a change coming. I'm feeling a change coming. Right here, I'm feeling a change. I'm feeling a change all around me.
Table, ain't no food upon the table, ain't no food. fork or in the pan. But you better not complain, boy. You get in trouble with a man.
Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a ever-loving light on me.
Yonder come Miss Rosie. How in the world did you know? By the way she wears an apron and the clothes she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. She come to see the governor.
Colin. Can I come up with a name? What's your normal name?
Colin. Courageous Colin. Colin.
Crazy Colin! Woo! All right. Yeehaw. You're on the trigger guard.
Back a little further. There you go.
All right, I'm trigger.
Nice. Take okay. Your thumb off the hammer.
Fire it right.
There you go.
You don't think about work.
So, what I'm going to have you do now?
No,
open
see.
Up the hinge.
You're good. Don't worry. Let's switch to the next one.
I think that was a little too low. Go ahead and bring her up. That's fine. Alright, go ahead. Yeah, you're doing treats.
Yeah. Great shooting. Thank you for leaving the action open. Nice. Beautiful. Great shooting.
Or you can pull that back trigger first and then pull the front trigger barely at all.
Down. And all the way back up. Sliding up makes things a little more consistent.
Even at the top of the tree line, then you don't have to move the gun this far.
Bull!
Wait for a half
second.
That
was
hit?
Yes,
he's on.
Bull! 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 Yeah, you smiled.
Damn!
Zach, make him smile.
Ooh, I do. I took a shower like about 2 days ago.
Wow.
Honey. Please don't untie my shoe. Please don't untie my shoe. Thank you.
Honey, please don't take the kids. I miss them so much. Don't.
Karen, please.
Hi, I didn't get you there. You're smart. Oh, I got him. Which way am I gonna go? I'm actually
your smile.
It's right there.
That's a smile.
Not a really.
That's a wicked smile.
Buy me a nice burger and fries. Take me out to lunch. A walk on the beach. A nice stroll. Take me to see Barney the musical. Except for Barney is Shrek. And Shrek is actually Donkey.
You know, there's actually a Shrek musical.
Huh?
There I know, is, my friend was Shrek in the Shrek musical. Ah, I got you smiling!
Uh-oh.
No.
Use the master weapon! Unsheath the master weapon!
Destroy it!
Don't worry,
I'm
not coming. Be good,
no, there's no way. Not after him.
Oh, okay.
Smile or he gets it. Or he gets it.
Please smile.
Damn. He's really smiling.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
He's smiling.
Oh, that's a smile.
I
actually
please.
Had an advisor kiss me on the cheek.
Make me a pizza.
We're gonna try this again.
I can't do it.
Okay.
Your favorite part of the movie?
Probably climbing Baldy because it was like an accomplishment because it was also like halfway through, but it felt really good getting to the top and seeing the view and seeing the whole rest of Philmont. So yeah.
Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Step back.